What's up, scavengers? This video is going to be about updates on my mantids, and stick around so you can vote on my mantids' names. I will begin by apologizing, for in my previous video, I said that all my mantids were females, which I now have learned is not true. My mian mantis Kefra is in fact a male. This explains its size and its early development of wings. This guy's wings are also hardening, something I noticed when I saw the green lining on the edges. He is really interactive and you can get him to jump from hand to hand and sometimes even fly. I really tried getting a recording of him jumping, but of course when I wanted him to jump, he didn't, so sorry, maybe next time. My other mantis is my Pseudumpsa pinopavonis. This girl scared me half to death when her abdomen expanded like this. Do you see the black lining on the segments? Yeah, when I first saw this, I didn't know what had happened. I thought she had been hurt and was somehow bleeding to death. Then I realized that mantids don't bleed the same way we do, so that dark red blackish thing couldn't be blood. I was still nervous about her well-being, so I did some asking around on Facebook. Turned out she was just full. Her abdomen just expanded to handle all the food she had eaten. Wow, the relief when I got to know that. Something else I have noticed is how scared and cautious she is. When I pick her up, she does not respond like the other two does, by waving their forearms at me, indicating that they want to climb up on my hand. She is always really afraid, and it takes a good while to get her up on my hand. However, when she is up there, she walks around a bit more at least. Not as much as the other two, but she seems to get a bit more comfortable when she is in my hand. When I later have to put her down, however, she almost always refuses to move, afraid by the approaching stick or whatever I want her to step off on. I hope she will get more and more comfortable, so it will get easier and more fun to handle her. Now, let's move on to my Poppa Spursa. She is my favorite out of these three. She is simply so curious about everything. The second I walk into the room, she notices me. And if I move my hands beside her enclosure, she waves her cute little arms in hope to be let out and handled. This girl also molted recently. Whilst watching this time-lapse of her molting, I want you to vote for the naming of her. Vote here by clicking the iCard. There were a lot of good suggestions, and I am glad that you suggested some human-like names, as I asked. However, one of my favorites are Woody, because of the fact that, well, she looks like a stick. But it's totally up to you, so vote now. That mold was awesome, right? I caught her doing this when I was talking to some friends on my Discord. Oh yeah, I have an Ant Scandinavia Discord now. Add me if you maybe sometime want to talk or ask questions about ants, or anything else for that matter. If you maybe want to have a chat, my name is ants_Scandinavia with the hashtag 1987. Now, I want you to comment down below for some more suggestions on names for my two other mantids. As I said in my previous video, I don't care if it's a girl or a boy name, but I would prefer if it is some human-like name. It gives them more personality. Comment down below your suggestions for the Mian Mantis Kefra as name number 1 and for the other one as name number 2. So that was pretty much it. Sorry for the late upload, but I have had a lot of schoolwork, so videos have become hard to make. I won't upload frequently every week or so, but rather when I have time outside of schoolwork. Well, have a great one, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!